Hello everyone, my name is Tim Talon. It's great to see so many people here today. I've lived in Union Square for about 12 years, first as a renter on Mansfield Street and now as a homeowner on Boston Street in Prospect Hill with my wife and two children. I'd like to also introduce my wife, Shu, sitting in the back here, and my son, Oliver, who's 4, and Lewis, who's 1. Shu and I had originally applied as a couple, which wasn't contemplated by the bylaws, but we will be working as a team if I am elected to this seat. Both of us have been active in many different organizations related to planning and development in Union Square and Somerville. I was on the Summer Vision Steering Committee originally. Shu is a member of the Civic Advisory Committee, the CAC, and both of us are founding members of Union Square Neighbors, which is a grassroots neighborhood organization that's really tried to dive into the details of policies as they're proposed to help shape them to meet community goals. I'm also an architect with real-world experience in large-scale commercial development, and I bring that to the council as well. There's been a lot of great work in recent years setting goals and establishing the values of this community. Now it's time to move to the next phase, which is actually accomplishing those goals. And that's a lot of hard work. The council has a lot of hard work ahead of it. And what I bring is a commitment to do that work, to really dive into the details of policies as they're proposed, both by the city and by US2, the developer, and others who propose developments here, and a commitment to really get this right and to meet community goals. There's not enough time to dive into all the important issues. Many have said it well already. I'll mention a few. Commitment to quality urban design in the public realm, which is really critical to making Union Square welcoming and comfortable for all. Commitment to sustainability. The Somerville has set a goal to be carbon neutral by 2050. What is built in Union Square will play a big part in whether we meet that. I think we're already years behind. I'm really thinking district-wide about how to meet that goal. The impact on our neighborhoods is important, and also impact and making Union Square a welcoming place for families and children. One last thing I'll just mention. The council is divided into different categories, but if I am elected, no matter what category I'm slotted into, I'm committed to working on behalf of all Union Square residents. Thank you.